say that we are in a transitional moment right now where we're not just sharing what's important to us and what's on our agendas, but also looking at how we can measure the success of our work. Can you explain exactly what you mean by this transitional moment?
Yeah, and it's pretty painful sometimes in a lot of ways because, you know, we're still very much reliant on traditional forms of media and have to kind of play by those rules in a lot of ways. So we kind of are in a moment where both systems are becoming valid, you know, that top-down broadcast model of media and outreach, and then, you know, the more social, holistic view of passing information through networks of people. And sometimes we don't know where to focus our energies, and so that can be confusing for people. And then the other part that's difficult about this transitional moment, and what I allude to there in the book, is how do we measure this? How do we know we're actually accomplishing something? How do we measure impact? And frankly, no one totally has those answers right now. And, you know, one of the jobs that I have, and when I'm not writing books, but which sounds so weird, but anyway, is what I actually do and where this book came from is I'm a consultant and I do trainings and workshops for advocacy and media organizations and working with this stuff. And, you know, they always want to know, well, how do we measure it? And so what I encourage people to do is to think a little bit less quantitatively, like how many fans do I have or how many followers do I have, and think of more qualitative results in what are people passing along that I put out there? What are the kinds of things that get retweeted? What are they sharing on Facebook from me? What's really connecting with them? And keeping track of those kinds of qualitative measurements. Are they coming back to me? You know, is there loyalty? Are they coming back to me as the expert over and over and over? How am I able to do that? And those are the kinds of things that we can start to look at, but frankly, there just aren't the right tools yet for us to be able to measure real impact.
Yeah, and that was something at the Organizing 2.0 conference. Calvin Williams, I think,
yes,
talked about how we have like 8 million different metrics we can look at,
yeah,
and very few of them actually matter.
Yeah.
Are we set up, are we ready to measure the things we should be measuring online?
Well, one of the things I do in the book that is to try to help people understand that the model is changing, and part of it is because the former model that we had of millions of subscribers to a cable news station is actually a little bit false. It's pretty inflated way of thinking about things. There is just no other way to do it. You know, a newspaper had to get 2 million subscribers so they could show the advertisers, so they could make the money. And we're seeing a shift away from that kind of pure numbers model and more to these qualitative ways. So I'm trying to help people through that transition and doing some of the hand-holding through it.